against a team where, I mean, they want to turn you over. They're going to press you, you know, every dead ball, that stuff. And so, you know, we call that a poison attack game or attack and poise. I mean, it's where you have some poison. And you know, there was that stretch. And we had, you know, more turnovers. I mean, we had 8 turnovers the other night. We had 18 tonight. I mean, that's not – but they pressed the entire game. And the game was played very, very physical tonight on both ends, you know. And so sometimes those bumps and stuff will lead to turnovers onto that stuff. But I thought our guys managed that to where when they did have a couple runs, like we calmed ourselves, we had some poise, and then we came back with some nice plays, and we didn't settle. You know, I think at halftime we were like 86% of our shots were paint touch shots. I'd be surprised if we didn't stick with that in the second half. I didn't get the final numbers, but, you know, we call it be us. I mean, we were us for the majority of that game and particularly during adversity.